Yes. I have to go against this motherfucker.
Played on the hardest mode too, look at this. Oh shit. Yeah, but look. There we go, man. And I'm still wrecking him, and I'm only level 7. God fucking damn, bro. God. Oh my fucking god, man. Let's do that all over again, man. Don't worry, he didn't see me.
Charge, save it for a new
fucking kidding me, though? God. Should not have done that. Maybe killed me in like 2 hits. Alright. I'm not gonna do that again. I'm gonna pause it because you probably don't want to watch the whole thing again. Okay, I think I'm gonna beat him this time. How many of you can say that? How many of you can say that? Better be an achievement for this shit. I gotta get an achievement for beating this game in basically legendary mode, because if I'm not getting an achievement for this shit, I'm gonna be very fucking upset. Whew, my inventory is stacked. But yeah, I'll be back when something interesting pops up. Yeah, so this is what happened at the end.
Gonna be long.
Thanks, Jack. Solid as ever.
Hey, yeah, you too, but hey, what's this about? You feeling all right?
Yeah, I want to make sure.
I was feeling all right like 2 hours ago, man. I felt like I was gonna vomit.
I like how we do things.
Want to know why?
I do too, V. I do too.
Too much staring at a monitor.
Let Dex know we got his toy for him. And I say we hit the afterlife.
Not even sick. You know, just fucking shots. Too many blue lights, man. I need to get some fucking 98% UV blocking glasses or some blue light blocking glasses or something to at least block 350 nanometer light.
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course it was trouble. Boys couldn't have given two shits if you were freaking shaking on him.
How'd you get him on board? You use the corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom. One thing Stout forgot to mention. Chip was carrying a virus.
Oldest corpo trick in the book. I assume Royce was less than understanding.
Virus attacked the systems. Scorched a handful of Maelstromers. I took care of the rest.
You got some balls, Mr. B.
I don't know what the fuck I put my shit.
Hello?
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
This motherfucker's gonna betray me and just fucking know it.
See you, Mr.
B. Jackie might betray me too if they pay him enough. Never know. Almost at 40 G's. I can pay him back, then, this shit really done. I'm not ready for that psycho killer. He's too high of a level. The gift. You know, tracking objective doesn't really fucking work on the map, does it? Yeah, I like how it just doesn't fucking work. I'll do that later. Might as well just fucking drive there. Actually, nah. I can fast travel right here. You know. Yeah, I got my 5 gig per second NVMe MK2 Gen 4 fast load. But this isn't even loading off my NVMe. This is loading off my performance hard drive. That's 8 terabytes. I got a few of them. They start making a random sound, but that's performance NAS drives tend to make loud ass sounds just fucking randomly, because they're a network drive, you know. And that kind of those kind of sounds keep it from, you know, spinning too fast, breaking, and recording accurate data. See, those silent drives are bad; they break, and they don't last very long. So yeah, that's an issue. Reliability is everything. Especially in this life. And let's say if you just don't move at all, the car will show up really fast. Don't know why it's like that. Oh, that's the fucking quest. Nah, I can go that way. It'll be fine. Why is it telling me to go that way? It'll be fine. Oh, I can't go that way. I have to go this way. Yeah, but that's what the graphics look like at max settings. Game roughly 100-180 FPS. Roughly 110 idle. I know I'm not proving it with numbers, but I'm not getting any lag. Radeon 7, I didn't even overclock it, you know. Overclocking can actually make frames worse, because then it starts bottlenecking. I wonder what's over here. I think I've already been over there. And my render distance isn't very high, as you can see. But that's okay, because I'm getting really good FPS. The reason I'm getting such good FPS is because I'm on a 64:7 aspect ratio, 2560x1080. So it's just a few more pixels than 1080. On the horizontal axis. So on the X and Y axis, technically X and Y axis, it's over 256 pixels, and then on the z-axis, 1080 pixels.
Huh, interesting.
The something in North Side just erupted, and apparently it's got maelstromers hauling ass out of there. See what's going on exactly, and let me know.
We shall see, right? You think I could just break his neck? Is that Keanu? Holy shit, he got me with one shot. Holy shit, this guy's not fucking around. Is that Keanu Reeves though? Did I find Keanu Reeves? Man, this guy's not fucking around, dog. Ooh. I'm high enough of a level to breach his con. I need to increase my, No, I'm stuck. What's going on? Oh, he's running away. Where'd he go? He went through the wall? Oh no, he didn't go through the wall. I did that pretty quick. Oh, he's got legendary tech. Ooh, that is sexy. I have boots that kind of look like that. Should I grab them? Nah, they're too far deep under the bed. I'm not in the fucking mood. You can just check one of my profile pics. Is that Keanu? Nah, I don't think it is. Yeah, you can't disassemble psycho killers. Yeah, you can't even pick their bodies up. It's fucked. Nah, I'm putting them out. Put that motherfucker out. I got rid of him pretty fast. What's over here? That would be cool to have a radio like that. Yeah, you can hear my hard drive doing that thing. That's why I need to put all my games on an 8TB SSD. And just store data on these drives, man. God damn. I'm almost at 40 Gs, then I can pay my debt off. Did I miss anything over here? I don't know why people are talking shit about this game. It's a good game, man. And my operating system's optimized, compact, stripped down. Man, I wouldn't want any of this fucking tech on my body. I just want to increase my lifespan. All you gotta do is EMP one of these fuckers. You can just EMP them with like a $5 EMP gun. They won't even be able to move. Plus, they can't even swim. Water hurts them. This is all imaginary. See, I don't want this kind of world. This sounds like hell. Ooh. What is this? And I can't equip it. Ho, ho, ho. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, dude. That's a sexy ass weapon. Okay, this thing would not be there again in real life. I could have sworn that I disabled the noise in the graphics settings. I'm tired of seeing it. Tired of seeing it. Frame grain is off. So why is it still showing up? I turn lens flare off because it's trash. Where's the farewell one? Blah, 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 blah. Alright, got another interesting mission for you. Yeah, let's just walk in front of a fucking moving car, why don't we? Actually, it'd be better if I did this. Fucking A, dog. I need a van or something, man. Come on, I hope this works. Come on, man.
Watch it, why don't ya?
How do I increase my RAM? Okay. What does this do? I'm not gonna need that shit. Actually, that should work. Which one increased RAM? One of them increased RAM. God damn it. Damn it, he sat down. Oh, that plan failed. Well, that plan was an utter failure. The guy just had to sit on the couch. I'm an idiot.
That fucking situation.
Ooh, I'm draining all my HP items, man. Cleared, man. Let's see, what do they got? They got some shit, man. They got some shit I need. Let's see, what did I get? Whew. Nice. How many of these do I have? Let's see, can I get them all? 55 1C BD 1C 1C.
That might work.
I think I killed them all, man. Yeah, I don't have to waste any RAM. Nice. Good find. Good find. You got a Magnum? It's not as good as my other gun. I'll keep that. It's the first revolver I've gotten in the whole game. Actual Magnum. How much weight? Man, I gotta put some of these weapons in storage, dog. That's where I came from. Wait, no, it's not. What the fuck was that? Oh, it's this. That's where I came from. Did I forget anything? Is there anything I forgot? Pretty sure I already went in here, yeah. Get everything. Everything must be taken. Damn. I don't know how to use my attribute points. These are perk points. How do I use my attribute points? Give me a sec. Alright, I figured it out. I forgot something. I've got a Widow Thane. There might be more Widow Thanes over here. Yep. There is. Looks cool, but it's a piece of shit. I can take a picture with it, I guess. Let's see. Is there something up here? Has to be something up here, dog. Nothing. Nothing up here. That volume's too high, it's fucking up my ears.
textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed.
Cool. Well, I think you guys have seen enough. But I promise that my videos will be an hour long, so I'll go do some more random shit. Fuck it. I haven't done one of these yet. What the fuck? Hey, move. Man, this thing requires charge. I don't like it. You still believe it? Still believe it? Still believe it? Alright, what else am I working with here? Whew, my guy's starting to lose it. Look, there's some hallucinations here. Oh, did I drink something? I drank something. I don't want to be a demon, fuck that. Oh, I can finally pay back. Yeah, I'm finally gonna pay back my debt. Look at that. Time to pay back my debt. don't know why it spawns behind me, dog. I'm already so fucked. Oh, fuck it. I'm trying to make this exactly an hour. Damn, I told myself once I hit 40,000 G's, I'll pay him back. That was the oath I swore to myself. Before I give, he might fuck me over, try to kill me or something, so I don't know what's gonna happen when I pay him back. Alright. Hopefully the recording doesn't... Hopefully my drivers don't crash and the recording gets fucking corrupted. Well, yeah, you always have that risk. That risk always happens. Alright, time to pay this motherfucker back.
Scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them just in case. You need them more than me.
I'm not taking them all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an any.
That's what friends are for.
I was thinking about swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
Have a look.
Hey, I had thermals. What happened to those? No, I stripped a motherfucker of thermals. What happened to them? Come on, man. Did they just fucking up and disappear? What the fuck? Oh, that's a cool little glitch. Yeah. Oh no, I deposited it at my safe house, I think. I'm just gonna go over a little over now, but just give me a sec, guys. Apologize. I think I've. In case someone try to steal them from me, betray me, steal all my equipment. I have that feeling that that's gonna happen. Thermal hands, man. I got it from a psycho, man. I do thermal damage with my hands, man. Yeah, here they are. There we go. That's what I was. Might as well stash this stupid shit. This is a revolver? Interesting. Too bad I'm never gonna use it. Eric required full potential unlocked at body 6. Alright, that shall do. fast loads. That's what it's worth. It's a little over an hour, but I just want to get that thermal hand. It's gonna make me go broke. Now we'll do this later, man. Not right now, man. Come on, man. No. I went to the wrong place. What the flying fuck? You want your teeth broke? Wow, what the flying fuck, man. I don't remember how to get there.
Trust
it's
me.
Somewhere over here. That much I remember. Maybe it's not. That's right, it's down here.
I was thinking about swapping some chrome.
Pretty sure I have it. What is it, like a certain fucking level I have to be?
I was thinking about swapping some.
The fuck is this? What's the dilemma? I have to have gorilla arms? Is that what's going on? That's what's going on, isn't it? I have to have gorilla arms to use it.
I was thinking about swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
Have a look.
I think, yeah, I'm not wasting money on this. All right. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Peace.